You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Do you have guidance for me, Harbinger? A citizen of Whiterun has asked for our help. It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone needs to clear the beast out. Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick death.
I'm going to find whoever did this.
Stupid dog.
Right now.
I don't know who you think I am, and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have a scar.
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet, with a posting for a guard. If a dragon. Trapping a dragon in Dragon's Reach. Damn it, have I.
Do you have guidance for me, Harbinger? I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday. I'm sure that the owner of that place is relieved. They certainly came through with the coin. All right, then.
You still need to prove yourself, whelp. Until next time.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Vilkas said you're the new Codlac. I don't know what that means, but you seem honorable, so that's good. There's some trouble in Hofengar. The Legion's too busy with the war, and they're hiring us to take care of their problems. Oddly enough, Spriggans. Usually they let alone, but for some reason, this particular grove isn't. I knew you could be counted on. Do what must be done.